and John O'Neill, who was the FBI chief of counterterrorism. You had this to say about him. Mr. O'Neill was interested only in furthering his career and disguising the rank and competence of senior FBI leaders.
Yes, sir. I think I also said that the only thing, good thing that happened to America on 11 September was that the building fell on him, sir.
Okay.